I instructed ChatGPT to be my coach and guide me create a function logo using Canva shapes and lines. This was the outcome. Let me take you on exactly what I told ChatGPT and take you the steps of ChatGPT helping me design this amazing looking logo. Let's dive right in. Let me start by saying, in my opinion, I don't think AI is going to replace us yet. But if you maximize your knowledge with the AI tools that are out there, you are getting ahead of the competition that think AI is going to just die away like internet. There were a lot of people thinking internet is not going to be where we are today. So as a clever designer, you need to maximize all the tools at your disposal to make you better at what you do. And this is exactly what happened with the outcome of this logo. The AI guided me, it just didn't give me the skills that I already have. So I asked ChatGPT to be my design coach and help guide me create a function value logo on Canva using shapes and lines. And then it gave me this response. The first response wasn't exactly what I wanted, and I had to prompt ChatGPT twice in order for it to give me the steps that I wanted. So I added and I changed it and tweaked it so that it gives me the steps for me to go pick a shape, pick a line, pick a text, put this and put that, and eventually it gave me the list that we're going to do together just now. Our first step for me and my AI was to open Canva and create a new design, which we did. Go to the shapes tab and select a rectangle shape. We did that and add a color to that, and I tried this a couple of times, changing colors, changing whatever I want. See, that was me. It gave me an instruction and then I just did what felt right to me as a designer, and then adjusted my colors. Then I went to point number 6, where I would size the rectangle and then create a second layer of the rectangle to show that this is a second story building that we're building. And we tried that a couple of times until I found something that I like and I stuck with it. Me and my AI were doing very well. We were on to number 9, to create windows using a rectangle and adjust the windows and put the line in the middle to show that it is a window. Then we would copy the window and add it to all the buildings or the rooms of the building so that it shows that the house has different windows. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone, just wanna break. No, I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot. Look, at this point, I'm getting very excited. I can see that the AI is making me dance and we're getting somewhere. We're off to adding doors, and we would like to have these doors have a doors feeling, like the AI is telling me. So this took me a while to create and have the doors exactly the way that I wanted them. So again, the AI is not designing for me, it's just guiding me. I'm using my own intellect and my old designing skills, and I'm having so much fun and I'm creating these doors. By the way, the Canva has updated their software. There's gradient colors now. As you see on the screen right now, there are layers that are added under the position button so that you can position the layers that you're busy designing. Very similar to Photoshop and Photopea. It's really, really, really cool. So I'm adjusting my layers as I go along. There's so much cool stuff. We are busy updating our Learn with Zach Canva Masterclass. So if you want to learn the beginning of Canva, we are upgrading as Canva upgrades, but they're updating it fast and furious. So we're updating as we go along. But for now, we're back to our design. We're adding doors and we're tweaking the doors the way that we want. At this point, we've reached point number 16, where AI or ChatGPT is saying to me, once I'm happy with the design, I can download it. I'm not happy with the design. I'm going to add a couple of Zanelle design on my design, and then I'm going to download it and then convert it to 3D. I want to add a roof, I want to add a sun and birds, and then I want to add the text of the company as well as the tagline, and then I'm good to go. However, I'm so chuffed with ChatGPT. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts and tell me what you think. I really am so chuffed with ChatGPT.
can all be worth it. All the searching, pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from it.
That's it, we're done with our 2D logo. We're going to download it as a transparent background. You know you can go to my link below and trial it for 30 days. We're then gonna jump in on Photopea and convert this to a 3D logo. Land on photopea.com, you're going to open your templates. The software will list the templates that are available. You can click on mockups to have a look at the 606 mockups that are there. We're gonna be using this beautiful one created by Graphics Family, and we click on it to open it, and we open the link and the mockup will load. You're going to double click where it says your logo here on the checkered box, and it will open up the layer. You will then hide by clicking the eye to hide what the graphic designer has advised us how the logo should look like or should be placed like. You're gonna go open and place to go find your 2D logo. If it's sitting at the bottom of the page, you just drag it there. You size it and align it. You then press Command S or Control S on Windows to convert it to Smart Object. And then it's converted when you see that message and you click on the first tab to go grab your 3D logo that looks absolutely stunning. Next, you're gonna file, export as PNG or whatever format of a file you want. And that's it. That's the 3D logo. Let me know your comments on ChatGPT and it replacing us as designer. I need to find out what you think. You can go watch the next video where we were talking about ChatGPT versus magic text that Canva has. I appreciate your time. I always do. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on the next video.